Hello and welcome to this Google Sheets tips video. I'm Sumit Bansal, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to quickly jump to a specific cell or range in Google Sheets. Now here, let's say I have a huge data set and I want to quickly jump to cell A1 here. And let's say I'm working somewhere far off here in these cells. Now, one way obviously is to scroll through that cell and go there manually, but let me show you a better way. So here, go to the help part here in the menu. And in this search bar, type go to. And while you're doing it, you would see this option go to range. And when you click on it, it is going to open this search bar. And here you can type the cell reference. It could be a single cell. It could be a range of cells. It could be a row or a column. And as soon as you type it here and hit the enter key, it is going to take you to that cell. So in this case, I have entered A1 here. And now when I hit the enter key, you can see immediately cell A1 is selected. It takes me to cell A1. If you want to select a range, let's say you want to select cell A1 to A100, then you can do that as well. You go to help, type go to, and here you can type A1 colon A100. So this is the range. And now when, or let's make it A1 C100. So there are multiple columns. And now when I hit enter, you can see it selects this entire range here. Now, you can also select specific columns or rows with it. So here again, let's say if I want to select column B here, then I would go to help, click on go to. And here I would type B colon B because I want to select the entire column B. And now when I hit enter, it would select B column. And similarly, if I let's say want to select row number 4, I again go here, go to range, and I can type 4 colon 4. And now when I hit enter, it would select the entire row number 4. Also, if you do not want to go to help option again and again, you can use a keyboard shortcut. And to do that, first click on the help option here and click on keyboard shortcuts here. And make sure this part is selected. If you're using Google Sheets and you have not enabled this, there's a good chance this would be disabled by default. So when you enable compatible spreadsheet shortcuts, some of the shortcuts that are also there in Microsoft Excel becomes available in Google Sheets. So now when you have this selected, you can simply use the keyboard shortcut F5. Now, if this is not enabled, F5 would simply refresh the worksheet. But if this is compatible shortcuts are enabled, then it would open the go to range dialog box. So now if you want to go to any range, simply type F5, and here you can type wherever you want to go to. Sorry, it should be A1. Another way of doing this could be if you want to have a method where you click on a cell and it takes you somewhere. So let's say you want to have some text here, and when I click on this text, it takes me to cell A1. You can also do that, right click on this one here, and then click on insert link. And when you click on this option, it will show you this dialog box. Here you can type the text that you want in the cell. So let's call this test text. And this is something that would appear in the cell. And here in link, when you click on it, it shows you all these options. And then you can either link to a sheet in this workbook. So if you want to click on that cell and want to go to sheet 2 or sheet 3, then you can select sheets here. Or if you want to go to a specific range, that you can do that as well. So you click here, and here you can type A1 and see what happens. When I apply, it inserts this text here. And when I click on this, it is going to take me to cell A1. The good thing about this is you can also create a hyperlink that would take you to other sheets, other cells in other sheets. So let's say, let me delete this here. And let's say I want to create a hyperlink. And when I click on it, I want to go to sheet 2. And in sheet 2, I want to go to, let's say, cell A10. So I would first come to sheet 2. In cell A10, I would right click here. And then I would click on get link to this cell. And this copies the link to this specific cell in the clipboard. Now I can go back to sheet 1, and here I would go to insert link, and here I can have anything. I can have example text, and I would paste that link that I copied from there. And now when I click on apply, it creates this hyperlink formula automatically. And now when I click on it, it is going to take me to sheet 2 in and select cell A10. So if you're working with a dashboard that spans multiple sheets and you quickly want to give the user the flexibility to click on a cell's text and take them to somewhere in other sheets, then you can do that as well. So these are some methods that you can use to quickly jump to specific cell or range in Google Sheets. That's it in this video. I hope you found this useful. Also, if you're liking these videos, please subscribe to this YouTube channel so that you're notified whenever I come up with a new Google Sheets tips video. Thank you and have a nice day.